Contestants are raring to go. And with Danny running late, it's up to the three remaining judges to find a star. And that shouldn't be too difficult in a country that's produced the likes of Shirley Bassey, Tom Jones and Charlotte Church. I'm hoping to follow in those illustrious footsteps of brothers Ant and Seb.
Bring it.
Hi, I'm Anton.
I'm Sebastian. And we are Ant and Seb. A band has never won the X Factor, and a Welsh person has never won it. An X Factor's never had anything like us on it before. I'm confident enough to say we can win it.
Boys, get in there. Good luck, yeah?
Hello.
Hi, boys.
You all right? And who have we got here?
Anton and Seb.
Anton and Seb.
And what makes you different from everyone else in the charts today?
Well, we've got our own style, but if we had to say one, it'd probably be like P. Diddy and Usher.
Okay.
But he sounds, when he sings on his own, he sounds like a bit like Rick Astley as well.
Right.
So okay. P. Diddy, Usher and Rick Astley.
Kind of, yeah.
Okay, it's a good mix.
And guys, presume you think you can win. What happens when you win? What's the next stage?
Well, we want to be worldwide selling artists.
Okay, off you go.
Okay.
Whoa, 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 mysterious girl, move your body close to mine.
Come on, move your body. Come on, move your body.
I stop and stare at you, walking on the shore. I try to concentrate, my mind wants to explore.
To explore.
The tropical scene of you takes me up above. And girl, when I look at you, oh, I fall in love. No doubt you look so fine.
Whoa.
Girl, I wanna make you mine.
Yeah, come on.
Just let me be with the woman that I love.
The woman that I love.
No doubt you're the only man.
Whoa.
Who can love you like I can.
Yeah, man.
Just let me be with the woman that I love.
Where do I start?